Well, here's my first attempt at a indoor hydroponic garden. It's got a pump and an air pump in the bottom with a nutrient tank, and it floods the pipes, and then it drains back out, and it's all controlled by the timer. Next thing I got to do is add a grow light, and I'm gonna add some more pipes. But this is about 2 weeks worth of growth. The lettuce is from seed, and these peppers are from seed. The basil, and so this is the first step. It'll get bigger.